And welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Sky Factory with me and Curtis, or Landmark, yes, as we all know him by. So,
I am.
Landmark has created or found out about a multi-block structure of a chest, which I'm very intrigued about. I already moved them over. So it's right here. Yes.
Okay.
Right there. Okay.
Okay. So you grab a stack, I grab a stack. You grabbed all the stacks. Don't forget. Don't leave. Don't leave. Put it. We have to put a block of little iron there and take that item. And then there's one other one I think we needed. Yes. We need to surround this one with cobblestone.
I have four
cobblestone. Just four. Like a plus. Perfect. There we go. So, now, I have a builder's wand.
That's cheating. I'm going to make a builder's wand.
Mm-hmm. Very, very handy. Very handy device. So, what we're going to do... Put these... One's down.
How many do we have to go?
16 by 16 by 16 by 16.
Okay. So, are you're counting?
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. You go 16 out.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Don't run off the cliff. You might have to, like, stand on it.
I ran out. I'm stuck.
I guess that's it for this episode, guys. No, just... I need a slab. Why can't I find a slab? This is ridiculous.
Because we ran out of slabs.
Long time ago.
I think we need more wood. I didn't realize how many wood we actually needed.
I told you, like 200 and something.
I thought I grabbed that much.
Wait. Are we like severely underestimated for this?
Severely underestimated for this might be a severely underestimated assumption.
I kind of was looking at it going 64 by 64. I'm like, that doesn't look like enough.
I didn't realize what the recipe was. I didn't realize that we had to make another...
I told you. 8 times 16. Or 16 times 16 times 16 times 16 times 16. 16 times 6 times. And then...
I didn't realize we had a single block surrounded by 8 of them. I didn't understand what your math was going after. So I'm going to go get more trees.
So next time, guys, we might finish this subject.
I'm hungry.
We've made 8 layers. We're halfway there. Are you happy? We're halfway. 9, 10. Let's put these two in the end.
Okay, I'll be the wood getter. 11.
make some more wood.
I'm making more wood.
Hurry up.
Thank goodness we can shift click everything.
Are you done yet?
I'm almost there.
Go be a wood go-getter.
I'll be the wood go-getter. I'll just put I'll put it everything on the chest when, or on the crafting station when I make it.
I guess I'll just keep making it as you're doing that.
Yeah, that sounds good. It won't take me very long. This should not take me very long at all. If we just had a bigger tree farm, this might go a little faster. Fortunately, we haven't decided to upgrade tree farms yet.
Hey, don't be greedy.
I'm just saying.
Don't be greedy.
No, 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 da, da.
Oh my goodness.
Nope. I always seem to break my tools
there. Tool breaking.
Da, 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 tool da. Breaking 101. Don't use. Why is there a tree in our garden?
Accident.
With all the cows? Oh.
accident.
I see. So that's how it's going to be, Curtis.
Accidents were made.
Accidents were made, Curtis. Just like how I misjudged how much wood we actually needed. So you're here like, oh, it's going to take us forever, and I'm sitting here doing, okay, I have all the stuff that you told me to get, and then I misunderstood what we were actually making.
By a mile.
Yeah, something like that.
Alrighty. Well, it doesn't matter which one you pick, though. That's the good news.
What's going on?
You can use any wood. You don't have good. To just use the one. We're at row 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. Counting with Curtis. 21.
93. At least we have builder's wands. Let's be brutally honest. That makes...
Except for when so you're trying much... to do walls.
Yeah, you have to go up one layer and then...
And then build it. And then you run out, then you're kind of hooped. You're at the top, you have to build a ladder. You need like a rope.
I could have given you rope. I think we have lots of rope downstairs. I decided to break it when we were fixing up that monster spawner.
Yes, that was... I wonder how many items are floating down there right now.
Probably a lot. We should probably go check before they despawn.
That's a good idea.
Okay, I'm gonna put all this wood that I have gathered on a crafting station for my dear Curtis.
Woohoo! Yeah! Because I rule. Let's see here.
There you go.
Ooh.
Ready? Here's some more. You're gonna have to come down and get it though.
That's okay. Just give it to me. Perfect. Yes.
Building with Curtis.
Building is easy. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3 falls off the ledge.
No. Ah! 1, 2, 3. We have a 4 high, 5 high, 6, 7, 8, 8, 8.
You know, 64 is gonna be a very long way to drop.
6, 7. We're in trouble.
Should I bring you rope?
Ow.
Maybe we should get you actually made up a lot of those things before sending you back up there.
Well, next time on ladders.
Oh, you're just making ladders? Yes. You can go down a ladder and still build going down the ladder, eh?
This is true, but I don't need to build going down. I just need to keep making ladder steps going up and then just jump onto the ladder when I need to go down again.
Yeah, that's fair. Very good point. I have so many saplings. Do we need more dirt? I'm just jamming the keyboard.
Severely underestimated.
Severely. Yeah, so that happened.
I think we need like 512 blocks. That's what we needed.
Yeah, so you kept giving me random numbers, and then I just went off.
Whoops, you just like lost the math somewhere in there.
Well, you're like, oh, we're gonna need you like somewhere between like 300, like wood blocks, and I looked that down. I'm like, okay, I have like 3 stacks of regular blocks, which will make 364 wood planks or whatever, and I'm like, okay, this will be enough, and then get out and find out that's not the case.
Failure would not be tolerated.
Oh my word, kids.
You can hear them outside.
Oh yeah. I could I heard them through your mic. That's how loud they are right now.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Like I like kids then. Playing, but when they
They're screaming. Really
get screaming, it starts getting a little obnoxious.
Okay, ladders. Time for ladders. I haven't built any ladders yet. I'm very productive, aren't I?
You're very, very productive.
Hey, don't be like that.
I'm just saying.
That hurts my feelings.
Does it now?
It's not very nice.
Okay, so. Curtis, here you go. Where are you?
I'm just coming upstairs.
I have some presents for you right here.
We've been both working on making this stuff. I've been taking from the reserve, and you've been making fresh.
Yes.
You're gonna have to replenish the reserve.
Yes. Look how many saplings I have.
No, no. I can't put ladders on it.
Really?
I can't put ladders on it.
That
sucks.
Oh man.
Oh no. That's horrible. I guess I'm gonna have to try and make some kind of stairs.
Well, good.
Make
for
the
you.
Lid and then fill the rest in. Okay, I have an idea on how to do this.
Good, because I don't know how you're gonna do that.
Six, eight, or seven. Yeah, or seven. Okay, so we're at seven layers, and I'm gonna just build this side with the builder. Eight, nine, 10.
I have become adept 11, at handling the 12, flint matlock.
13, 14, 15,
or Madoc.
16.
Madoc.
My 16? Shoot. 1, 2, 3. Let me count. Counting with Curtis.
Counting with Curtis.
Yes! So if you count it on the screen, and you count 15 blocks, you have to include the bottom layer too, so that's 16.
Good for you! Curtis knows how to count!
Now here's the question, can I get down without hurting myself?
No.
Don't be so negative.
Optimistic? Oh, I know.
We have to count how many we need for the top layer, so when I come up here for the last time to do the top.
You don't have to come back down. Okay.
Okay. Let's see.
So we got a note to self. It took four stacks, I want to say, to make a full layer. So I'll make you a few stacks.
Okay. What's 16 times 16?
That's 326?
Furnace.
Is it not?
I don't know.
Calculator.
Falling. Okay, that wasn't...
256. I was a little off.
I said 256. Freaking math skills are like nothing.
I had to remember... I forgot. We might have a bunch of leaves to clean up in the near future, Curtis.
Okay.
I'm not even harvesting the leaves. Because they'll despawn. Eventually.
Boop. 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 How many blocks do I have left? Not enough to finish. So do I risk it? I should start working on the top. That's what I should do before I jump down.
Risk it for a biscuit.
I'll tell you what a biscuit is. Well, okay, can you put a block of water beside me? Like where I can jump into? That's how I can get down.
Maybe.
Does that make sense?
Where are you? There you are. You want me to put it inside?
Actually, you know what? That might actually work if it'll let you. I don't know if it'll let you.
Jump!
Okay, let me just use up what I have. Do you think we have enough blocks to finish?
I grabbed you two more stacks.
That might be enough.
Okay, this is a huge box.
This is pretty big. This is your new home.
After we're done, my new home, yes! I can get stored inside a chest. Yes. And you're gonna make more wood because I know
we're gonna need more. Go down. Wood. Yeah, I'm down. Okay.
I gotta make a few more, it looks like. In my calculations, I need a few more than two stacks.
It's okay because I can get down with the water. So just give me back what I need. Just give me back. Just give it. Where did you go?
I'm over here.
No. No seconds. I see destruction, death, of all things.
Here you go. Come over here.
I'm here.
I give you that, and that, and that. Because I didn't know how your builder's one was holding up.
I actually might finish the project, but we're not sure.
Not bad.
Say all of your wood, I put it into the crafting thing there, so you can craft more.
Okay. I have enough.
I have an idea how to do this.
Okay.
So, basically, to get up, I build myself. I do the little block jumping thing. Jump block. And then I go over here with my builder's one. Don't build on top. Could you imagine if we had to make it solid?
Oh, that would be annoying. Like, that would be really annoying. Do I have any more wood just lying around?
There's wood in the crafting.
I've already been using that one. Oh, I don't have any. I gotta mine just a little more. So the leaves have disappeared.
Ah! Oh, jeez.
You fell off, didn't you?
Not into the water.
Good for you.
I'm walking with a limp. I need to eat some potatoes. Do I have any potatoes left? Yes, I do. Potato, potato.
So, Curtis, my battery's about to die.
Okay, we gotta finish this. Hurry up. Wood?
I have 54. I'm just eating a little more wood.
You're eating wood?
I'm eating wood to get a little more wood. Potato, potato, okay. Tomato, tomato. Bullseye. Here's two more stacks.
Oh,
finish it, finish it, finish it.
Okay. Okay.
Go, finish, okay. Finish now. We're on a time crunch. My camera. I'm gonna.
You're gone.
No. Curtis.
What?
Oh. I have one building block. Hi, oh, I can build with it. No. Bling. That one.
Bling, bling. Bring and okay.
Are you out?
Bring, 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 bring.
I'm in the box.
Oh. Take the and water
there's,
out.
There's water in the
Take
box.
Take the water out.
I don't have any blocks to build with. I have blocks to build with right here. Okay.
Get it in.
Oh no. I have a bucket. I have a bucket. Get the bucket. Get the bucket. No. I'm getting rid of squid. I'm getting rid of squiddy.
Doing it. Bang. Get rid of that block.
Ha ha ha. Why isn't mining very any faster?
I don't know.
Colossal chest interface. Curtis, what?
Why won't it?
You missed one!
What? Where?
Up on top.
No way. How do I get up? I have one in my inventory, too.
Here's eight blocks. And here's okay. 64. Here's 64. We're on a time crunch because my camera's about to die.
Okay.
We did it! Ha!
Yes! I'm in the handle! This is not gonna work very well.
Yes!
Can I jump in the chest? I'm not going down until I get some, like, health back. Can I access it from up here? I can. That's pretty cool.
Where's all my stuff?
You like the chest?
I do, but it just ate all my stuff. I put stuff in it to say I stored in it, but I can't access it.
I put saplings in there.
I can get the saplings quite fine. Where's my tools?
I don't know.
Oh, what the hell? I got them back. That maybe was weird. That was like a glitch.
It glitched.
That was a...
There we go. We have a chest. We have a huge chest.
And it glitched again.
Maybe your stuff's just not compatible going in there. Maybe you just can't put stuff in there.
I'll try a reload. But there we go, guys. We got a big chest. I'm going to figure out why my stuff doesn't want to connect. Time crunches are awesome. But thank you guys for watching. Like this video is awesome on both of our channels. I personally will have Curtis's link in the description below, and I'm sure he has mine in the description of his below.
I do.
Thank you guys for watching, and we hope to see you guys in the next video.
Bye.